go.
A second. Come on. You ready? Go!
You were born here, in this place. I was there.
Jin, we need you over here.
On my way.
Just leftovers. Transmitter signal's coming from nearby. Gotta be around there somewhere.
The dead man's name was Charles Haberger. I remember him. But are the memories mine or hers? It makes no difference. He deserved to die. They all deserve to die.
Come in, over. What's going on? I've lost Fettel's signal.
Comcast is his dead mother. I hope you aren't busy. We've got a situation down at the harbor.
What kind of situation?
We've located those soldiers you were looking for, but we're under orders not to engage until you guys reconnoitre.
Understood.
I've got two birds en route to your position. You should have a visual shortly.
We'll be ready.
Hey, Brenda, how are you? I come back? I can't remember where I'm... story stuff. I probably just go back.
What do you think of the new point, man?
Hey, back already? See anything?
You guys about done up there? Our day's just getting started.
You boys were nice.
Come on, make a push!
These men are from Fear. They're special attachments to our unit for the duration of this op. They will be on point. Their mission is to assess the nature of the threat. Our job is to keep them alive. Do not engage the enemy. Remember that we are not dealing with ordinary bad guys. Team 1 will move in from the southwest. Team 2 will approach from the north. Once our recon is complete, we'll rendezvous and wait for further orders. Okay, let's saddle up.
Do that. No. No, no, no.
Find that gate control yet?
I can't remember. It's been so long since I played this. Shut the fuck up, dude. Hi. Love you. See you, boys. Alright, now the game begins. Sorry, buddy. have squirks up. That's right. Okay, so it doesn't work. Oh, shit. Definitely thought I saw a guy's head there. So, sniping's not the most...
Someone's there. He's alive.
Should I call in a medevac?
He doesn't appear to be injured, although I don't know how he survived.
Worry about that later. I'm reading Federal transmitter near that position. We gotta take that fucker out, fast. Jen, keep looking for Jankowski. I'm still reading his life signs.
You can't send him in alone, that's crazy.
He can take care of himself. Now move!
Yeah, I'm a big boy. I'll be good. There's some more homies for me to shoot. Oh my god, it's Alma! She's gonna eat me! Prepare yourself. Go back for the ammo, honestly. supposed to go? Bro, I told you I really don't have any interest. So, please do not keep asking. It's really annoying. Feel good. Honestly, it just makes you feel like a god. Running around blasting people. Save you, but you can. Don't eat that. Is there anything over there? Yeah, no.
Command, what's the sit rep?
my ass. Something blew up right next to me. I could have probably done that fight a little better. Shotgun's pretty fun, it just doesn't have very much ammo. We'll have to, I don't know. Shotgun's pretty fucking good. Oh, damn. First death. Alright, we'll use real weapon right here. That's why I didn't drop this. It'd be much more useful. La Penetrata.
Fall back! Shit, looks like these fuckers are pulling up. Seeing a substantial mobilization on the satellite.
Is a constant with me playing single player games. It's going back the way I came on accident. Okay, this is the scene. You ready? Oh no, it's not that one. Yeah, Mr. Moody. No more yapping. That one always gets me. First time I was playing this, man, I about shit my pants. Wish I could pick up the hammer and run around with the hammer, man.
This evening may not have been an accident. We have learned that evidence of a fierce gun battle has been found by police investigators.
Something in the water.
talking about. It was probably one Origin. All right, buddy, get moving. Vettel's gotta be close.
Can I? I don't know, bro. I can't remember. Can't remember where. Oh, there it is. Where the fuck? Oh, awesome, dude. Hell yeah. I love them, dude. Crab Rave. My favorite. It's gonna be so obvious when I hit it. I just can't remember where I need to go. Thank you. think we're on the right, yeah, we're on the right track. They are prox mines. I was definitely within the proximity. Oh damn, let's sit back here. might be a bit of a problem. There we go.
Alright, it's uploading. Remember that wastewater report I mentioned? We're in boat here. The contamination seems to originate in the Auburn area. That place is practically deserted nowadays. Probably not a coincidence.
Snipey snipes.
Lost contact with the search team. Copy. I'm sending it.
Out of me, bitch. Massacre. This poor guy shouldn't even stand a chance.
Wait for my signal. I thought I heard something. Quiet down.
Mother, what can you tell us about your recon team?
We were monitoring them on the security network when we lost contact. Now the entire system is offline.
Any news on the bad guys?
We know they hit the main building shortly before 5 p.m. No estimate on enemy strength, but we should assume it's a sizable force.
Hostages?
Undetermined.
But no demand?
Not as far as I know.
Dust 7 on final.
Copy, Dust 7. Do you have a visual?
Roger that.
Cut that man's in half, bro. Thank you. Running towards me is not getting to cover. I don't know why my game's freaking out like that.
I need you to find the server hub and reset it so I can get into the system. It should give us a better idea of what's going on in there.
Obviously the consequences.
They're the worst, man.
Alright, it's uploading. Looks like the Icarus program got shut down in favor of something called Perseus, which, from what I can tell, is funded by DOD. I'm guessing that's where Fettel and his soldiers came from.
Don't shoot! My name is Norton Banks. I'm an engineer.
Shit, it's a civilian. Give him a comm link.
Having a hell of a time.
You said you're an engineer? Can you help me get into the network?
What am I, an IS lackey? Tell you what, you disable the local security system, and I'll see what I can do about the server.
I can disable it remotely. What's that like?
No, you can't. It's on a separate network. It's back that way.
Why do you want us to bring down the security system anyway?
My help, that's the price.
You have one new message. First message from Ian.
Hi.
This is Bravo 12. My position. You'll be Bravo 12. Check in at 10-minute intervals.
Something with the computer? I can't remember. There it is.
That should do it. Mr. Mapes, do you copy? Mr. Mapes! Where is that idiot? Fuck it, we'll just have to do this the hard way. Okay, find that server and reboot it.
button fast enough.
Holes. There's no brass lying around either. These guys didn't fire a shot.
Then what killed them?
I don't know.
Well, figure it out. All right, buddy, get moving. Metal's gotta be close.
I'm not even sure where to start.
Watch your back.
You watch your back, bro. Stack a little bit on the med kits. Had to be using them more.
Something about these bombs.
All right, another civilian. Dead mother, we've located a hostage. Sounds like he's wired up with explosives.
Roger, I'll send somebody to help out.
Give him a comm link.
Hello? You guys special forces or something?
That's right. Just sit tight, Mr.
Bishop. Aldous Bishop.
Demo team's on its way.
Okay, buddy. There's some elevators near your position. The area and escort the team back to Bishop. Someone's messing with the security system. They may be trying to box you in.
Thank you.
no.
Then I guess we're gonna have to improvise.
By yourself? At least you stayed alive this long.
Stand back. Here goes. We're through.
Bomb expert?
That's right. Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Just get this shit off me. Please.
Whoever rigged this is definitely a pro.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
You may be a pro, but I'm a master. A fire alarm.
It was triggered at a security office on that floor. You'll need to shut it off to get the elevators back online. Why you were taken hostage?
They were asking about Harlan Wade. He and his daughter Alice are on the same task force.
What kind of task force?
We're working on a study on the Auburn District over the past 25 years. Nobody told us what it's for.
Where's his daughter now?
Her office is in the executive building, on the 6th floor.
Body pit they got going on down there.
The data's uploading. Well, this confirms the point of Perseus was to train telepathic commanders to work with clone soldiers. Although it looks like Paxton Fettel was the only commander of the program. The weird thing is, they refer to him as the second prototype.
Yeah, because Alma was the first, obviously. So, hey. Crazy spread.
Well, this confirms the point of Perseus was to train telepathic commanders to work with clone soldiers. Although it looks like Paxton Fettel was the only commander of the program. The weird thing is, they refer to him as the second prototype.
Okay, so it's the fire barrel. Okay.
Well, this confirms the point of Perseus was to train telepathic commanders to work with clone soldiers. Although it looks like Paxton Fettel was the only commander of the program. The weird thing is, they refer to him as the second prototype.
Try to go this way.
gonna do it too. I don't know how that guy was still alive, I'm gonna be real. I'm gonna be real about that shit. Yeah. through here. Through here,
We have an update on the situation at Armacam headquarters. A company spokesperson has been contacted. We're taking fire.
Get us the hell out of here.
What's happening?
Bishop's down. Repeat, Bishop's down.
I need to redo that. I did it very poorly. I hate this part of the game. This fight in particular, I recall last time I was playing. How annoying it was. Alright. before anything else happens. Every time. That's how you get the door open. Are we serious here? Well, remember how I think it's a valve in there, but I can't remember how to get in there. Drop down here, that's what it is. Like, that was I thought it was something in my house breaking.
Jack, I got a read on Fennel's transmitter. He's all the way on the other side of the research area from you. You're gonna have to hustle to intercept.
They lost sight of Morton Mapes in this area.
Alright. Oh, that's all we can put in right now. But I have to get ready to go. I'm going over to see a friend here for a couple hours, so I gotta get ready to go to do that. But I will potentially be back on tonight. If not, I will be on tomorrow night. But this was the attempt to stream today. Yeah, sorry. But I might be back. I just don't know how late I'll be out. So I will talk to you guys later. Hope you have a great rest of your day if I don't.